Hello everyone, I'm doing a product review on the Fish & Price Laugh & Learn Activity Chair. I believe the price of this is approximately $70 depending on where you get this. This has actually been a great chair. My daughter absolutely loves it. I'm just going to show you some of the features here. So there's three stages. There's the alphabet, the musical, and fun, as well as there is off, so you can just switch it all the way off. I'll give you a couple examples here. So,
let's play.
The lamp is one part, so depending on the stage, it does different things. There's also a little book here, and if each stage is something different, and there's these crayons that they can push. This is just a fun stage that we're on here. And every time they sit down or get up, it does something. So I'll go to, now, the musical stage.
It's music time!
So I'll press the lamp. It has a cute little song.
Sit right down for story time. Come and read with me. There's so much to learn about and lots of things to see. Color shapes and ABCs, come and meet a friend. Turn the pages on a book and read it to the end.
So again, like I said, each stage is something different. So you turn the page in this one. Again, musical.
La, 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 la,
going with that music theme. And then when they sit down. Oops, I'll keep it sitting. That's when they get up. And then there's a little, just different things. And then there's a little snack spot here for some crackers or whatever you want to put in there. It's just good. It's, you know, a little bit independent. You watch TV, read a book, what have you. And then the alphabet one's a bit more of an advanced because actually reads the book this time. And the crayons. So it's more interactive, it's more educational on this level.
Bye-bye.
And sit right down for story time again. So I'm just going to turn it off here. Again, we really like this chair. My daughter sits in it every day. If I had to say one downfall is I wish I had two. I can't really think of anything other than maybe if it would pack away easier to bring it to someone's house. That would really be the only thing. But yes, it's been really good, and I definitely would recommend buying it.